That's it. Look at the shoes. She did a great job on the slippers and everything. And what's your name?
Oh, Erin.
Erin and?
Jill.
Nice to meet you, Erin and Jill. And you guys are sisters?
We are. We're twins.
I couldn't tell immediately because of the green. Very, very nice. Okay, so who's the more dominant twin or the one that makes all the decisions?
Probably me. I'm a minute older, so I have to. Just has to go along with me.
Now, the reason I ask is because we're going to give you a chance to win $20,000 by playing Smash for Cash. We have 10 banks on stage along with Jonathan Mangum with a mallet and glasses, and here's how it goes down. 8 of those banks have cash, 2 have zonks. You will each choose a piggy bank. For every dollar in your bank, you move one step up that money ladder from $1,000 to $2,000 to $3,000 to $5,000 to $20,000. If your bank contains a zonk, you're out the game, but your partner will continue. Okay? Now, the game is over when you've smashed 2 zonks or when you've smashed enough cash to win $20,000.
Oh, man. Okay, I'll go first.
Okay.
My parents are saying 5 because there's 5 of us in our family. Okay. So I'm going to go with number 5.
Number 5, here we go.
Number 5. There's cash in there.
Here we go.
$3, Wayne.
So right off the bat, you've got $1,000. No zonks. Keep playing. Jill.
2.
2.
Number 2. More cash. $2.
You've got $2,000. That money happened fast, right? $2,000. No zonks yet. Keep playing.
Oh, geez. Okay. All right. My favorite number 3. So I'm going to go with number 3.
Okay.
Number 3. I still see cash.
You were $3 away from $3,000.
$1.
Now you are $2 away from $3,000. Keep going.
Alrighty. Let's go. Number 10.
Number 10. Cash. $2.
You now have $3,000. Now, are you guys in school? Are you guys college students?
Yeah, we both go to Cal State Fullerton.
So $3,000, that's nice.
Yeah, that's tuition money.
Okay, no zonks yet. Keep playing. You were $3 away from $5,000.
Okay. I'm going to go with number 6. Number 6.
Oh! There's your first zonk. All right.
My little sister's favorite color is pink, so I'll go number 7.
Number 7. $1.
Oh, you are now $2 away from
$5,000. Okay, there's 4 of us here, so 4.
So you're definitely moving forward. If this is a zonk, you lose the $3,000.
Cash.
Oh.
$1.
No. Jill, you're $1 away from $5,000.
We'll do number one.
$1. If this just has $1, you've got $5,000. But if there's a zonk inside, you're going back home with nothing.
Oh,
Jill. Jill, Erin, you know what? What I'll do is pick another pig, and I'll give you $100 times the money inside.
Okay. Number 8? Yeah, number 8.
Let's go with 8. $2 maybe? $3?
$2.
$200. Thank you, ladies. Thanks for joining us today. Give them a round of applause. Well, let's make a deal right after this.